Part 2, Nerd Saying Minecraft. Nerd Saying Minecraft.
Why is this
chest full? Oh, did I create a lava pit? I don't think I did. Never mind. Alright, so just combine all the bows. That way we can use those bows to fix up the other bows.
Whoa.
Yeah, you about to get hit. Real good. Whoa. Right in the mouth piece. Ooh. Right in the mouth piece. Ooh, keep talking. Ooh, keep talking.
Ooh,
stop lagging my game. Dang, man.
Look what you're at. Look where you're at. Okay, then.
He said, stop, I say.
Autumn horses.
Bro, I'm getting tired of these horses. They're not doing nothing. Taking too long.
Horse, you just keep making horses home at this lag every time for no reason, bro. Freaking epitome of stupid, bro.
Yeah, you finna go to sleep real soon.
Who?
Finna go to sleep real soon.
You
finna go to sleep real soon. I can tell you tired. I can tell you tired. Real tired.
Can you bring me some anvils?
Maybe you need anvils. For what?
Bring me an anvil, please.
Why? Why would you put an anvil down there?
Huh?
Why would you put an anvil down there?
Okay, I'm gonna not an anvil. A hopper.
Why?
I'm gonna show you.
Told you don't change that one. What? Create your own. There's another skeleton sauna if you find
it. Oh, Kevin.
What?
I'm gonna show you a magic trick.
What?
Can you just real quick.
Lulu, do it yourself then. If you can't do it yourself, then be quiet.
I can't.
Okay, then be quiet then. Be quiet then. Be quiet then. You can't do it.
Iron.
Head. Chin. You got. Oh, forehead.
So weird, bro.
Yeah, you are weird. Always ask for something. Do it yourself.
No, I need your help.
I need your help, man. I need your help. I can do nothing by myself. Oh, wait. I forgot.
Alright, how do I get back to here? How do I get back here, then? How do I get down back here?
Figure it out. If you got a brain.
Let me figure it out. I've never been here.
Okay, then. Go. Why would you teleport out if you're not... Yo.
Because I don't know where I'm at.
Okay, then.
I don't know where I'm at.
Figure it out. Walk around. She's too scared to do anything.
Shit,
how scared he is.
I don't know where I'm at. I'm not trying to die.
Walk straight. You clearly see his way up. You clearly saw way up. Yep, keep going. And then die.
See where?
Turn. Turn. Turn.
Where?
Turn.
This.
Turn. Straight. Straight. You're dumb.
Here?
Yeah, dumb dog. Dang. No, I can't help you from here. Figure it out.
My
hat. Yeah, you're dumb. Oh, let's get slow. This is why he's lagging out the game. Look at him. Too lazy to walk. That's why I don't want to do cheats, because you get lazy.
You funny,
bro. You don't play Minecraft. He just teleports everywhere. Lagging the game for no reason.
You know lagging the game? I'll show you what's lagging the game.
I'll show you what's lagging the game real soon.
I'll show you what's lagging the game. Why is this in my inventory, bro?
Yeah.
Who gave me cobblestone?
I think you did, because I have no reason to give you cobblestone.
Nidwit.
I just don't get it. Do you enjoy being hurt? You're the perp thing. The makeup on his shirt.
You said you want your beef here.
There are lies.
Here.
Bad as you are, you stick around. And I just don't know why. Baby, you know about what I do. Back to you every night. Doing you right. Because you're white. Why are you so much? What the?
Pleasure is mine. Let you know. Got them
now.
Real.
You
wanna pull up? Can't you trust? Alexa. Pause. Yo.
Yo, are you in defense group chat, bro?
Yeah.
Did you just see what Coach
Bowman
texted?
Wait, oh lord. Oh lord. Let's see.
Well.
Is this something crazy? Oh,
all day practice tomorrow. We are running
Wait. All right. What is this? Are that special? Who sent this? Oh.
Oh, what is this, bro? Curry, do you not read it, bro? All day tomorrow. And if you, you gotta show up too, otherwise you're not playing defense, bro.
Ooh. Me?
Not you. I'm just saying. Oh. Nigga, you can't even push a sled. Bro. Why the fuck is
this? I got therapy tomorrow. Jack. All right, Kaden, how are you feeling? Are you going today? Wait. Let me see this. Who are those safeties? Dang, Tay, stop playing safety. That's crazy, bro. Corner, look how Amir is playing Sky. He's reading the route. Number two, he gains depth. You know, I see he gains depth. Keyshawn, you should have paid up. Number one, we can't miss that corner because the safety does not have any outside support. Mr. Reed, how you got that? Why? You guys can't post it anywhere? Because I want to see what I did wrong. That one catch you had today was a back shoulder for a touchdown. Seniors, this is...
Wait,
you're not in it? Huh? Are you in it?
I'm not in that group chat.
You for real?
I'm not in that bit. Because Devin sent me that, but I didn't know we had to do that.
Seniors, the success or failure this season will be on you guys. I do not care about you guys or your job more than you do. Seniors, this is I'm a senior too. That's before. The success of or failure this season will be on you guys. I shouldn't care about you guys doing your job more than you do. So from now on until foreseeable future, there will be no football taking place in practice. What?
Wait, you ring.
So from now until the foreseeable future, there will be no football taking place at practice. You can do that on your own time. Tomorrow we'll be running, hitting the sled, and verifying. Friday, we'll be running the stadium. Oh, Lord. So, y'all not gonna practice no more? Wait. If you don't show up, you will not. Oh, yeah, I'm playing defense this year. I can't show up. I got to figure out tomorrow. Dang, bro.
Straight conditioning.
Dang.
Devin told me it's because it's 7-on-7. That's why we're doing all this. But the 7-on-7 is offensive niggas. So I don't know why he's making defensive niggas do it.
That is crazy, bro.
I'm not gonna lie, bro. Coach is getting bored, bro. You cannot look me in my... They're getting me bored. They're just getting bored, bro. You cannot just say they're not getting bored, bro. This is the offense. If he's making the dudes because of the 7-on-7, that's off. I don't know.
What is gun near trips? Yo, these formations are different, bro. Sky. Special. What you mean? You giving up already? Look at you, bro. Foden. Look, I work hard on him.
Yo.
Exactly.
I mean, you're gonna hit the gym. I'm not gonna go.
But you're not gonna go just. That's personally me. This is just me, though. I go through adversity, and that's how I earn my starting spot, but that's just me, though. But if you want to scare you out, that's you. You feel me? That's you, man. This is just a lineup for 7-on-7s in the real game. KJ will be walking on the DN. Sebastian and Keyshawn will be inside. Who's Sebastian?
Sebastian get kicked out?
Huh?
Yeah, Sebastian got kicked out. He's not in the football court. He can't go into conditioning anymore.
Why?
Which one are you talking about?
I don't know. Just said Sebastian and Keyshawn.
What about the Sebastian from last year?
I don't know. I haven't, bro. Oh my god, man.
Oh, we're talking about the Sebastian from last year.
Oh, bro. Alright. Congrats on being listed at 3-star KJ. That's what's up, bro.
You know damn well deep down you hate that shit.
Huh?
I can see in your eyes, nigga. You, you wish that was you, don't you?
Of course. It was. 137 best in Florida. That's... Yo, that's... That's crazy, bro.
Your eyes... You know how you can tell...
Yeah.
Who
wouldn't wish that was himself?
Sometimes you get through it once you get through it, bro. That's really it.
But look, now I know what it takes to be a 3-star. I'm gonna be a 3-star next year. That's what I wrote on my goals, on my little sheet. I'm gonna be a 3-star with 5+ D1 offers. What? Clarence, how does that make sense? Alright, repeat what you just said. Repeat what you just said. No. Repeat what you just said. What?
You literally just said, hopefully I'm going to be a D1 next year with D1 offers. I need a 3-star next year with D1 offers.
5 D1 offers. You can't.
Isn't D1 top, right?
Yeah. What? Yo, Clarence, I think you smoking, bro. There's no, bro. Hey, you, bro, Clarence, what are you talking about, bro? Clarence, you are.
Okay, okay.
Have you?
Okay.
Yeah.
His name.
Georgia. Bro, you know, Aaron Rodgers was a 3-star. Now he's one of the best QBs in the league. Like, if you're ready.
Okay, progress, I'm saying that, but I'm saying D1 schools want 5-star.
That's
players.
Cap, bruh.
So you can't be serious.
I'm being dead serious, bruh.
So D1 schools do not want 5-star players.
They want 5-star players, but you're acting like they don't want 3 and 4 stars. Like,
no, I'm just saying, though. I'm saying that's what they're mostly going to look at.
Bro, I'ma keep it, but there's barely any 5-stars, bro. There's like,
dude, but I'm saying that's who they mainly look at, the 5-stars.
Of course, right? Yeah, of course. Yeah.
That's exactly what I'm saying. What?
Nah, but you treat you look you treat
that's who they mainly look into.
Nah, but you mainly like treating 5-stars. No, 3-stars are like they like nobodies.
No,
bro, if you get recruited and you hire them,
sometimes that shouldn't be your goal. Your goal should sometimes your goal should be more than that. Like,
Clarence, what school do we go to, bro? Look, what school do that's a low division school, bro, for high school.
That does not mean nothing.
What do you mean that doesn't mean nothing?
So you're telling me your place can determine your grade?
Yes.
That has to be.
Bro, you can call up, you can ask anybody, bro.
Luke, that has to be the dumbest thing I've ever heard.
Alright, bro.
So you're telling me your
place
can determine your grade?
Yes. That school probably doesn't have recognition. Like, okay, I'm going to keep it a buck with you, right? If Coach Hector ain't come this year, I'm not saying he still wouldn't be a 3-star. Like, he has 3-star talent, right? But he wouldn't be recognized as a 3-star if Coach Hector ain't come. Feel me?
So why... Let me explain why I think that's BS, bro.
Okay. Why you think that's BS?
These are the things that make you us, like, these.
What up with that,
words? How you doing at school? Yes, that's
that. How you doing at school? And the torch, the redstone
torch. Skills and talent on the field.
Uh-huh.
What does a coach in the and the school have to do with those two things?
Wait, say it again. My fault. Say it again.
I said this. These are things that define your rating, your star rating.
Mm-hmm.
Yo, how you doing in school? And your skills on the field or in the sport.
Cap.
What? You, what?
They don't look. If you're a 3-star, they're not looking at your look. If you're rated a 3-star, they're not looking at academics. It's looking at your size, your build, and how you play. Yeah.
That's literally it. What happened?
You heard me? I look. To get recruited, they're looking at your size, how big you are, like what, how tall are you, how much you weigh. Huh? Clarence, what? Academics?
Academic and your
you,
skills
bro, you, nah, you don't know. You don't know nothing about. You don't know nothing about getting recruited, bro. Nah, let's keep it. Let's keep it zero, bro. Keep it zero.
Alright, bro. You
want to
go deep into that? Alright, I'm fine with that. Bro, I'm not even gonna let that shit fit you. You're right. I don't know nothing about getting recruited, but I know basic things or basic ratings. You don't need to get recruited about basic ratings. Ratings don't matter about your size, your height.
You're tripping, bro. You're tripping. You're tripping, bro. No, you can't. Bro, hey, if we can call up KJ, bro.
We can, bro. I'm saying this.
They look at your build. How tall you are, how much you weigh. And then they see how's your production on the field? How many sacks you getting? How much tackles for loss? Okay, but it's your appearance and your production. That's it. That's what you get recruited on. Yes.
So what about academic?
They don't care. They don't. That's after.
You have to have a 3.5 in order to be a 4 star.
What?
Yes.
Sir. Yo, you're tripping, bro. You're tripping. Nah, you're tripping, bro. Nah, bro.
Search it up.
Okay, if I had a 4.5 GPA, right, and I had maybe 10 tackles the whole season, you say I could be a 4 star?
I don't know nothing about that football to tackles thing. I don't know. How many games you playing? Like, is 10 tackles good for a football season?
That's horrible, bro.
So, no, you're not
going to
be a 4-star.
Okay, bruh. Clarence.
I don't think you're listening. What did I just say to you? I said that your ratings determine on your academics and your skills on the field. So, if you're playing track,
I disagree with the academics. Right.
How do you disagree?
Of course you're going to get recruited for your academics, but, like, is it mainly going to be on, like, academics? No. That's like a...
That determines your star rating, bro. Even KJ said himself, you can hit him up right now. He said if he had a higher GPA, he could have been a 4-star.
All right, bro. I don't believe you, bro.
Devin wants to be added, bro. I'm about to add Devin to this, bro. All right. Devin wants to talk to you, bro. Alright, I added you,
Devin. What's so acting, bro? One fault.
Like, you're dumb as fuck, nigga.
Yo.
Get me mad, bro. You're just making me mad,
bro. Yeah, what are you talking about, bro? Yo. Based off your academics, bro.
Yes, you do.
No, you don't. It's you acting like academics heavily wearing your own scholarship.
Bro,
what? Okay, that's true. That's true. But it's like they're mainly looking. Common sense.
Dude, he doesn't have a 3.0 GPA. Yes, he does, right?
Flagging on the work. Flagging.
You have to have a 3.0 to be a 3-star.
Alright, fam, you got it. You got it, bro. Wait, what you said?
Listen, you say it's going off the grid. Let's say I'm a 6'5" D lineman.
How do I make it?
And it's hard to stop that. I'm the top D lineman.
How do I make it connect? Will it connect now?
But my forward grades are ass. I got the best one of them. Now you think I'm gonna get a Florida State offer?
Lance, wait, my fault. What chess is it going into, bro? Who's playing this one?
Nigga, you was playing mine?
Yo, chill, bro.
What you want me to hold on for?
I'm taking my time, bro.
Come on,
cuz.
God damn.
Alright,
bro. I'm about to join your room just to blow us or something. Watch this, my girl.
Yeah, you wild and shit.
You lock in on this 2K, cuz.
Just chipping. I'm chilling.
I've been talking to her.
I
knew it. So
I already told you what happened.
Hold on. You never say you don't talk to no females. Alright, now what happened?
How do I make it connect to this one too? Yo! Wait, give me a minute, bro. Why is it not? Why is it not going to this one too, bro? It's just making me mad, man.
Dude, I thought you could multitask, bro.
I can, but it's not going through the. It's getting me mad, bro. Oh my gosh, bruh. This is not working. What if I put it under? You think it's gonna work if I put it under?
I don't know what you put it under, bro.
I'm just gonna
put it over.
Alright, what's up? Alright, what's up? What was you saying? My fault.
Alright. Okay. So I'm 6'5", 300 pounds on here. I'm the best in the district.
Keep it above with you? I don't know. Why is it not going in there?
You were just talking about size. That's the perfect size.
Oh, bro. That's the perfect size. Yeah, that's perfect size.
That is perfect size. 6'5", 300. Yeah. I think that's the average in the NFL.
How do I put this in here, too?
That is the average. The line that is 300 pounds.
Okay, so if what if this one feels, you know, I could just transfer it. Okay, I'm gonna transfer it. Okay. That makes sense.
That makes sense, Clarence. So, you think I'm gonna get rid of it, but I'm terrible. Like, my grades are horrible, bro. I got a 2.0 GPA.
I don't know anymore. You feel me? Y'all kinda confusing.
Change your perspective. Thank you, bro. That's all we need here. Alright, we're back to Osango. Back to Osango. So, what you said to her?
I already told you.
You really did.
I already did. I ain't trying to.
Yeah,
I'm not trying to relive that, what you call it.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Huh?